A spacious garden room with one door to the left and two doors to the right. In the middle of the room, a round table with chairs about it. On the table lie books, periodicals and newspapers. In the foreground to the left, a window, and by it a small sofa with a work table in front of it. In the background, the room is continued into a somewhat narrower conservatory, the walls of which are formed by large panes of glass. In the right-hand wall of the conservatory is a door leading down into the garden. Through the glass wall, a gloomy fjord landscape is faintly visible, veiled by steady rain.
Thank you.